Hi, my name is Taylor and I am a pediatric pharmacist here at Orlando Health Arnold Palmer Hospital for Children. Today, I'm going to talk to you about a medication that is used to treat pain and prevent constipation called polyethylene glycol. The brand name is Miralax, which is how I'll be referring to it for the rest of this video. This is a common medication that can be purchased over the counter at any local pharmacy or may be filled as a prescription from your child's pediatrician. This medication works by drawing water into the gut to help soften stools, making it easier to have a bowel movement. It is important to make sure that your child drinks plenty of water while taking this medication to help the medication work better. When your child takes Miralax at home, give them the medication exactly as prescribed by your doctor or as directed on your discharge instructions. The medication may come as an individual pre-measured powder packet or may come as a bulk bottle of powder with a dosing cap to measure the dose. If using the pre-measured packets, one full packet is 17 grams of Miralax and one half packet is 8.5 grams of Miralax. If using the bulk bottle of Miralax powder, make sure to use only the dosing cap that comes with the powder to measure each dose. One capful is 17 grams of Miralax and one half capful is 8.5 grams of Miralax. The powder can be mixed with 4 to 8 ounces or 120 mLs of any beverage such as water or juice. Make sure to mix the solution well and have your child drink it as soon as the medication dissolves. Do this every day or as directed by your doctor. Your doctor will likely discuss with you how to adjust the number of Miralax doses per day based on the number of bowel movements that your child has per day. Do not mix this medication with food or with starch-based thickeners such as flour or cornstarch. Miralax is commonly given on an as-needed basis for constipation. However, if your child's doctor prescribes this medication to be taken scheduled around the clock and your child misses a dose, give it as soon as you remember. If it is almost time for your child to take the next dose, then skip the missed dose and do not give two doses at one time. Some of the possible side effects that your child may experience include bloating, gas, nausea, and stomach cramping. Talk to your doctor about reducing the number of Miralax doses per day if your child is experiencing loose, watery, or more frequent stools. Other rare but serious side effects of this medication include dizziness or passing out, bleeding from the rectum or rectal pain, or signs of allergic reaction such as rash, hives, itching, swelling, or trouble breathing. If your child experiences one of these side effects, it is important to seek medical attention right away. When you get home, keep this medication in a cool, dry place at room temperature, away from heat and moisture, and away from small children. Make sure to listen closely to the instructions described by your doctor, and please let your nurse, doctor, or local pharmacist know if you have any questions about this medication. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye.